On a good highway, you may speed up your car, but the government is also not behind. It has also decided to put a hole in your pocket at a fast pace. So, you might be thinking that the government is already squeezing you through oil. What's this now? Now, you will have to pay more at a toll plaza. Road Transport and Highway Minister Nitin Gadkari said that there will be a toll every 60 kilometers. For the people living near toll plazas, toll pass will be issued on the basis of their Aadhaar card. This is being done to ensure that they don't face any problems. Gadkari also said that if there is a toll booth ahead of 60 kilometers, then it would be removed within 3 months. This announcement creates a big doubt. Does the government intend to make a toll plaza every 60 kilometers? Money9 sought a clarification from NHAI on this, but the spokesperson declined to comment. There is a reason behind this. The government is looking to make great highways in India just like the US. New expressways and highways are being made on large scale. Large amount of capital is being invested in them. But how will the government get the funds for it? They will be raised through toll. Another reason for this is the poor financial condition of NHAI. It is laden with huge debt. NHAI has a total debt of 3.17 lakh crore rupees. To pay this, it needs 32,000 crore rupees every year. The total length of the national highways in the country is over 1.4 lakh kilometers. There are 727 toll plazas on them. On an average, there is a toll at every 192 kilometer. Now, let us look at some figures regarding toll which you may not be aware. For example, the distance between Delhi and Haridwar is 212 kilometers. It takes 5 hours to reach and you have to pay around 275 rupees in toll tax. While the distance between Delhi and Lucknow is 528 kilometers, but you pay a toll tax of 1050 rupees. If we took on an average, then on every kilometer, you have to pay a toll tax of 1.5 to 2 rupees. Now let us look at the earnings of NHAI. In December 2021, NHAI collected 3,679 crore rupees, which means about 119 crore rupees every day. In 2022-23, in every 5 rupees earned by NHAI, 1 rupee will go into paying a debt. The Petroleum Standing Committee's report says for paying the debt, NHAI needs 31,049 crore rupees in 2022-23 and 31,735 crore rupees in 2023-24. Toll tax is the tax that people have to pay while travelling on a specific road, bridge, tunnel. Such roads are called toll roads. This is an indirect tax. Toll tax is also taken for the maintenance of the road. Once the cost of the highway is completely recovered, then toll tax becomes 40%, which is used for maintenance. Well, in times of expensive oil, government is giving you another thing to worry about.